Talk to me, man. I'm here, man.
Hey, talk to me.
I'm here, all man. Right. You trying to come out? All right, I see you.
Yeah, I'm trying to come out.
The man, the myth, the legend. Ooh! Kill him!
Hey. What's going on, man?
What up, man?
All right, serious note.
Hey, nice glasses.
Thank you. Serious note, guys. When I fell through that pallet, I think I dropped the extra battery.
Oh, no.
For my camera, yeah.
Oh, no.
I cannot find it anywhere. I've been looking for like a week now.
You brought it on that adventure?
I did. It was in my pocket. It was in my jacket pocket, and it's not in my jacket pocket. So this may be a short vlog. Yeah.
Well.
Everybody, this is Jake. You know him.
Loud and proud. I'm happy to be out. It's a nice day here in Wisconsin.
Dude, it really
finally.
Is.
Finally.
What is it? 46 here?
You got a 46.
Let's see.
46 and 46 sunny, ladies and gentlemen. Sunny. Brought to you live with GNR, Galaxy News Radio. It's 3Dog coming at you. Oh! Let me tell you something, Kevin. Have you ever heard about a tree?
No, not those shriveled up black things.
I'm talking about a real tree, green leaves.
It's been a while.
Yeah, it's been a while.
I got this new thread at Goodwill.
I like that.
Thank you.
Goodwill finds.
Yeah, Goodwill find. Compliments of going with Brandon Honey Smith.
This girl gonna stop?
She wasn't even looking.
She ain't about that, bro.
First off, brought to you by Snacks by Kevin, Chewy Monster Granola Bar.
Always has
a snack.
Always have them, man. You never know when you're gonna be hungry. I don't know how that's gonna sound. Anyways, treacherous conditions and wind out here.
Jake Patel here with the weather.
I'm gonna close that. The other day I passed two cops going 20 over in two different spots, probably two blocks away from each other. My luck's gonna run out, man.
Cop.
Shut up. Oh, fuck me.
Two cops.
Two cops. I'm going like 20 over again.
All right, I don't want to stuff you some.
Damn, look at that thing.
You're gonna have to stuff her in there.
This guy right here is a lifesaver. My battery did not fall out.
Don't mention it.
Uh-huh. Okay, I won't mention it. So how was your day?
You know what? We need to go get you a motherfucking fucking thing to hold this motherfucker.
Yeah, I don't know about those.
Things, I don't know about that.
Carrot.
I don't know about carrot.
I don't know about carrots. All right, so we are out for a little
cold. Colder than I thought. My ears are cold.
You want me to warm them up?
Yeah.
Put my hands on them.
Can you lick them?
Oh, I'm not gonna lick them. These girls behind me are making me nervous, man.
Yeah, they're gaining on us fast.
So, like, zoom in. I don't even know if I have them in the shot. Anyways.
It's just your ear. Yeah, I need this. I need some fresh air.
Yeah.
I'm inside all day.
You're coming down, man. Just slide. Just low center of gravity, man. Hell yeah.
Just like that.
All right, look at this shit. Bro, I'm about to...
Oh my fucking god, dude.
Dude, we're knocking back up. Yeah. I'm going all the way.
I can't believe you haven't called.
Dude, I think we made it. Look at this. Look at this trap we went down right here. You can just see the ice glistening. All right.
Holding off hundreds of dollars in your hand.
Hey, now we got. Oh shit. Oh god, we made it.
Talk about
Spruce it up. Hell yeah.
High five.
Living facts now.
This was awesome.
Yeah, we living facts now. Everywhere I go, you know I'm with the team. With the team. Vinny right there on the left, he playing C's. Playing C's. Out in LA, everything ain't what it seems. But we living facts now. Yeah, we living facts now.
Damn, bro, we're in Antarctica. Damn.
Not that.
Not that, man.
Hey, we're going on that one over there, bud. Holy
dude, man. I want to.
I, for sure.
Are we going up there?
Yeah, for sure.
Alright. I'll let you go first. Look at this. This is crazy. So we are on... We're about to go on top of this huge iceberg on the beach of Normandy. Damn! Check this out. Woo!
Check it out.
Check it out. Now look at this crazy ass. Look at this crazy ass. How fun
10
that
out
was.
10.
10 out of 10.
Recommend to a friend.
10 out of 10 would recommend to a friend. Now we gotta get back up these stairs, so hopefully I don't fall with the camera. Watch, we just get up perfect. A couple more of these days and it'll be better. Oh, fuck. That wasn't bad. Made it.
Easy peasy, lemon squeezy.
All right, so our ears are cold, our fingers are cold. I fell in yet again. My left foot is frozen. I'm gonna stop complaining. We're gonna drive home. Let's listen to some music. Later, guys.
Peace.